Happy Wednesday, Sharps. Hope your first week of school in the 2012-2013 school year is off to a great start. Once again, we open up a school with an inaugural class of 10th graders. It's your class of 2014-2015, our first senior class, so looking forward to watching you guys continue to develop through your high school experience. I also want to welcome any new student to our campus. Congratulations, you're in one of the elite programs in our area, and absolutely a special welcome to our sixth grade class as you begin your way through our middle school program. So this first week is all about setting the stage, getting ready to get ready, making sure everybody has everything they need. We understand the rules of the game, procedures from everything from how we go to our first period class to how we make it through the lunch line, and how to get home safely. For those of you that are new to the program, and just reminders for everyone else, we currently have over 34 men's and women's varsity, junior varsity sports, all the way through the Florida High School Athletic Association. You can participate throughout the year. And we have one of the highest requirements of our student athletes of any school in the state of Florida. So we expect a lot of our students. In addition, in case you have forgotten or were not aware, we are a full uniform school. You got the first 10 days of school to make sure you're in full uniform. T-shirts and any type of clothing and hats inside a building is completely unacceptable on day one. So teachers will be working with you on that. For those of you that are dressed in uniform-esque type of materials, your polos, you're looking good, you're in good shape. You got 10 full days to get those uniform components, and we'll rock and roll from there. So I want to wish you guys a successful 12-13 school year, and looking forward to seeing everybody in action this year. Ms. Cooper?
I have a list of some upcoming sports for everyone that is interested. We've got a busy couple weeks, these first few weeks of school as we get everybody settled. High school football tryouts continue this week. There's a mandatory study hall directly after school, so make sure you show up in Mr. Fauble's room, room 503, as soon as the bell rings, and then your practice is from 5 to 8 p.m. On Friday, we've got cheer practice, and the tryouts are Tuesday. You do need to be at practice to be able to try out on Tuesday. Make sure to meet in the cafeteria, and we'll get Coach Reed to walk you over to the elementary school with 21st Century. Also coming next week, we've got flag football tryouts for middle school students, cross-country tryouts for middle school students, and a high school golf meeting on Monday. Stay tuned for more details about those. You can also look on our website and our Friday parent newsletters for details about upcoming sports tryouts, games, and practices. Teachers, just a quick reminder to continue to try to log on to CrossPoint and notify share if you can or cannot do that. Slowly but surely, we're all getting in there. That's all I have. Have a great afternoon. Go Sharks.